Cyclops! To think we'd encounter one here, of all places. Cyclops! Hey!
Hear that thundering gate? 'Tis a Cyclops!
Taken you for another fork, yet the valley you showed in coming. Give it to one of the sentinels. You're free to make your own. Of course, if you'd rather continue to.
Such treasures are seldom found.
How exciting! My heart is fit to burst.
Ah, here's the cart now. Very well. Board the ox cart.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
It would allow us to save our strength, assuming we are not attacked.
I am once more in your care, Arisen.
I'm glad to have you back by our side. I see a ladder yonder, but we can't reach it from...
Goblins! What rotten luck! I shan't let them harm you. How important is
it? A few more victories like that, and we'll have them running for the hills.
Wow.
Seems we drove them. Vernworth isn't far from here. All right, into the ox.
I was informed of your coming would be arisen.
Captain Brand, this individual summoned a pawn through a... Though I admit I had my doubts at...
This one's not a bad sort. Saved our hides on the way...
As decreed by the great will of that arisen now resides within the palace. And it follows, therefore, that this... You must submit to questioning. If you value... I shall conduct the interrogation myself. I beg your forgiveness for my insolence, Your Majesty. If the Queen Regent had learned of... I had no choice but to treat you as a pretender, lest my actions draw suspicion. Your anger is well justified, and I shan't deny you it. Your arrival would have robbed the Queen Regent Deesa of everything. The assassination of the Arisen is an impossible feat for mortal. Thus, Deesa chose to abduct Your Majesty while you recovered. Following that, she prepared a replacement to... However, with Your Majesty return, I shall devise some plans to further our cause. Pray. This one's cleared of all suspicion and has my permission to remain in the capital. You are to try...
Pray for...
Consarn it! Get back here! You there! Did you see an urchin in a cap run past just now? Can you tell me what... Many thanks. I'll catch that wretch yet.
You're a kind one, aren't you? 'Twould seem I am in your debt. In fact, there's aught I would...
Aha! There you...
Oh, apologies, but our chat will...
What's to be done about this? Your skills have come a long way. Well, I'm glad of any business in these troubled times.
Will nothing exciting ever...
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Your Majesty, 'tis not a matter for prying ears. Pray.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we've the coin. But we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests.
I knew it to be so.
As I informed, should Deesa denounce Your Majesty, yet if we are to prove it was delayed so that the central players in the court, none, would be able to only select members. If Your Majesty is to be counted among the citizenry, what say you? I thank you. The first is Trevo Mai, next is Half Vit. Finally, there is... There is much we ought to attend to. If we are to strengthen, you will need to infiltrate. I have attempted to do what that I could undertake. What say you, Your Majesty? I shall ensure that the door to the... There is much we ought to attend to. If we are to strengthen, of all those who serve, I refer to Waldar, many a time as, and many a time as the magistrate, our laws dictate that your ma- Thus, what say you? I prepared a means for this mission, should you be discovered.
This looks as good a place as any.
Pray, allow me to open yon chest.
Greetings. Welcome to the... Here, we conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vocations. If there is aught I may assist you with...
Have you found any of the items we discussed, perchance?
Forgive me, but I'm afraid we are not. You see, as we currently have no archer staves or great swords on hand, we are unable to outfit new members. And we cannot simply purchase more. As a deliver... So regrettably, I cannot assist. Let me see. What else can I tell you of our guild? Methinks Roderick will be able... He runs the local armory. May fortune smile upon you, sir.
Let us commence our search without delay. Where to first?
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battle so long. I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am com-
I should only hope I serve to satisfy.
Oh, good. I see the arist.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
You'll find none lighter on their feet than a thief. I'm sure my talents will be of use to you.
This ladder can take us to new heights.
We ought to put it to good use.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh? Stop by again soon.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh?
Nothing caught your eye?
Welcome to Pure, and quality's what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember...
Many thanks. I appreciate the...
Well met, sir. Forgive... I thought... That girl's... Now listen, tisn't...
Good day, sir.
Welcome and well...
Met. Don't think I forget. 'Tis good to be busy. Work begets off. Do come again.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we... But we might be left. Lucky enough to find some in treasure chests.
Right you are.
Welcome and well...
met.
Always a pleasure.
Now there's a worthy prize. If only it weren't so far away. Your feet. You run too fast for the likes of me.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
My head hurts just thinking about it.
I heard a rumor that this land was once a kingdom of Beastrons.
Fascinating.
Indeed, though it is not widely known among the common folk.
Say, you've got a decent arm on you, and no need to be humble. Pray, sir, teach me. I'm after an instructor. If I'm to grow stronger, I need to learn. And this, I suppose you wouldn't recommend him. Many thanks, sir.
I've been afraid to travel through. I'm no coward. Have you not heard? Heard it from a fellow driver. 'Tis the stuff of nightmares.
Look, yonder, toward the sea. I espy a distant shore, a land untraveled.
One day, when we're well prepared, perhaps we might venture there and explore.
Well, that wasn't.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Now there's a hassle I could do without.
Yeah, more than my life's worth, this.
What to make of this?
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Well, that wasn't a homecoming I envisioned. I knew the village would be in a bad way. Where did I expect to see an entire basket of saurians picking out a boat?
Indeed, I'd not expected things to be easy, but this is looking rather hopeless.
I could look upon this sky for all eternity, if 'twasn't for the crick in my neck.
Keep gazing upward and you're like to stumble ere long.
I suppose we walked all that way from north.
Aye, it is quite a trek.
I see which way the wind's blowing.
What a bother.
Let me get...
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. To have come through unscathed.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let's instead try to defend ourselves with everything. Let's aim for greater precision with our next attempt.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we've the coin, but we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests.
That's just what I was thinking. What is the meaning of this, Arisen? Why don't we have a taste? There's surely no harm in it.
You ought to exercise more restraint.
Are we leaving already? Bother. I'm just getting warmed up.
Port is too late.
Yeah!
Our master cuts a gallant figure in the throes of battle, but is no less striking here in the campfire's glow.
I wouldn't have it.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
Indeed. Surely we've time for a short kip, ere we continue on our merry way. Yon chest lies maddeningly close.
Surely we can make our way over to it somehow.
Got some business with me, do ye?
What a view! Oh, I'd not say no to a short repose hereabouts.
We are alone here, methinks. Perhaps we might stop a moment and find our bearings.
'Tis as you say.
Might I be of assistance?
Leave it to me.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we've the coin. But we might be lucky enough to find some treasure chests.
I knew it to be so.
This is more than I bargained for.
Be vigilant! 'Tis our first time battling such a foe!
ability to trip over nothing never ceases to amaze me.
Oh, don't mind me. These things happen. Let the elements empower your strikes! There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we've the coin, but we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests.
Right you are.
Strike with fire fury!
Out the flame before it is too late.
That's what I like.
Well met. Looking to make a purchase? Hope to see you again.
Can't face this end!
Tis weak to fire! Well done, Master.
Be avoided, I take it, from prison.
Little does our foe realize how narrowly they escaped this touch.
I knew it to be so.
We cannot break it from this side.
So it goes.
We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my special.
How can I?
Suppose I can always run.
Gather round. Treat your ears to a tale by.
Aye. Got some coin to spare your humble storyteller? Much appreciated.
Gather round. Treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller. And should my story entertain you? Nay. Even if it shouldn't, I would greatly appreciate it.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we've the coin, but we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests.
Indeed, you are correct.
Well, Meg, you will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the foremost hospitality in all Vernworth. You know where to find.
That looks promising.
Have you need of me?
Mayhap.
Welcome to... And quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember, misers die early deaths. Hope to see you again.
It is most exhilarating to hand over such a sum.
An investment made for safer travels can hardly be called extravagant.
Welcome to Bjorn's, and quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, hope to see you again.
Hoi, friend. Klaus sent word that you've agreed to rescue some of my pilfered equipment.
Fair warning. Goblins are behind these oxcart from the tell of it. Their lair like... Pray do be careful.
Losing my wares for good would make me sore. But no sack of gold. Could compare to a fellow life, eh?
What did you think of that story? 'Twas well told and all, but not particularly exciting, eh? I mean, I'd heard tell of a beggar doing well for himself, so I came out here to learn his... And by the look of it, he doesn't appear to be making much for his efforts, neither. So...
gather round. Gather.
Aye, got some coin. What would you of me? I'll have no trouble, thank you.
Well met. Looking to make a purchase? Much obliged, sir.
Why there, friend. All I ask is that you hear my request.
My thanks, sir.
I've been holding off service on account of all the only trouble is there are still monsters.
That's where you come in. See, I've got a... I'd like you to accompany the cart in my stead and see to it that the letter reaches...
Splendid! Now, the cart's only departed certain... And mind you, don't forget to pay your way before you board. That's standard practice, and I would advise against trying any funny... Each cart travels with an escort of trained soldiers, see? So anyone thinking of riding... But enough of my lecturing... Just... Oh, and I'll pay your fare this time. Come find me when you've delivered that letter.
We've a delivery to make, 'twould seem. Now, what was that bound again? Riding in an ox cart would be a welcome reprieve.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
In every age, hence, pawns are not to mention. They are skilled combatants, willing to brave any foe or peril upon command. Tis clear their concept of life and death differs crucially.
This ox cart's bound.
I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
For a moment arisen.
If you're in need of a ride, 'tis now or now.
Waiting around puts me to sleep.
What's the day to worry about?
You can make it back. Weapons are simple enough to procure if we've the coin, but we might be lucky enough to find... some in treasure chests.
Quite enough.
Come on, have at it. Get back here.
A fine display of skill. Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there ought to be found while we're here?
I've got wares of every... ilk. Pleasure doing business with you.
I have a knack for gathering items and am ever on the hunt for new finds. I'll gladly try out any useful mechanisms I espy.
I'll gather these now. 'Twould be a shame to forget their location.
Here we are. The ox cart made it without too much trouble.
There are worse ways to travel, I suppose.
Are you certain you're happy to have me along? I dare say, I've accomplished a few.
Delighted to meet you. These writings could be of import.
A thorough perusal might reveal aught of interest. With another errand that sent us somewhere near here. Shall we head there now? 'Twould save us having to make the trip again.
You're wasting your time talking to me.
Can't say I have any tidings to share.
Wish 'twas always night.
What can I do for you? She's a kindly sort, I must say. We met when I worked with her husband, Sir Gregor.
Don't we have a report to make, Master?
Best take it easy today.
I fear I've naught use.
Sight.
I've a selection of wares. That's sure to please. Hope to see you again.
It takes two to make a sale, and this seller had nothing to tempt us with.
Well met. Hope to see you again.
Apologies.
Weapons are simple enough to procure if we've the coin, but we might be lucky enough to find some in treasure chests.
What do you want? This ox cart's back.
I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Ah, you've returned. Splendid! The cart reached its destination safe and sound, and from the tell of it, you even rid the road of a...
Ox carts seem a convenient choice for longer journeys. I see no harm in making use of them as needed, Master.
That's just what I was thinking.
No one's going to aid a poor man like me. Got any tales to liven up my... Thanks, friend.
This ladder can take us to new heights. After you, Arisen.
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the...
I have no issue falling asleep.
My temporary master was a bloodthirsty one, ready to charge into battle at even a glimpse of a monster's tail.
I have a feeling fortune shall favor us this day.
Off we go then. I hope you slept well.